Alright guys, today I'm going to be attempting another challenge. I'm going to try to win a game using only the tactical assault rifle. I've never really given the TAC-Era a try because I'm pretty sure it's garbage, but for all I know, I could be wrong. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Alright, oh nice, we got a gold one. Perfect. Alright, let me just drop all that. Alright, nice. We got a gold TAC-AR. Perfect. So I'm not gonna have to upgrade it. I'm gonna go back here. Get some mats real quick. And we'll go get some kills. So I got inspiration to make this video because yesterday in creative, I was kinda beaming kids with TAC-AR. So I wonder if it's the same in pubs. Hopefully it is, because otherwise this is gonna be one difficult challenge. I have a feeling our bounty somewhere here. Oh no, you don't. Alright, I guess our bounty was trying to crank. I have no clue why. Maybe try to hit a bouncer to zone. That was kind of a unfortunate death for him. Supply drop here too. So yeah, I'm gonna grab that one, might as well. I have a feeling that someone is also gonna be going to ride the supply drop. Yep, called it. Yep, I knew that was happening. Wait a minute, he's looking down there. Is someone down there? No, I don't think so. I don't know why he's so scared. Chop him down. Oh yeah, that's some nice damage. Let's go. Alright, I don't think that was an AI. Yeah, it definitely was not an AI. Let's try to find some more people here. Oh, people right there. Oh my god. This thing's actually not that bad. I mean, 16 damage isn't much, but I hit that 28 dink and I cracked him. Come on, bloom battle me, bro. I know you wanna. Should have been able to beam him there. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know how I missed every single shot right there. Oh my god. Okay, he had a shotgun out. I was so scared for a second. But I started hitting those 42 headshots. And that was nice. Okay, so there's more people up ahead. 8 people left. Who's this guy? Okay, I think they're about to fight down there. I'm just gonna watch this guy down the mountain real quick, make sure he doesn't- oh, right there. Who- what is this guy doing? Trying to push up on me. Hell no, I'm not letting him get that big off. Oh yeah, that's some good damage. Oh my god, yeah, we're winning this damage trade. Let's go, nice. 3 people left, and I have 4 kills, so... And all these guys have shotguns, yeah, I'm beating them with a golden TAC-AR, so... It's kind of unfortunate for them. Farm this tree, get it out of the way, because it's kind of in the way. There's a dude right underneath me, it seems like. Beamed him, absolutely beamed him. Oh my god, I'm absolutely beaming these guys. Someone just died to fall damage. Okay, I thought I would get the kill for that, but I guess not. Oh god, deleted him. He's one shot, just die, come on. Alright, 1v1. Let's do this. I'm gonna drop down over here, pick up this dude's mats. And seal everything off real quick. Alright, what's this play here? I'm a zone hold him, let's do this. Wait. Cracked him, let's go. Let's go, GG. Alright, perfect. We won a game with tactical assault rifle only. First game on, we got the win. Pretty low kill game, but we still were able to finish it off using only the TAC AR. 6 kills, not bad.
It's cool, man. Got red bottoms on. Life is good. You know what I mean?
100,000 for the cheapest ring on the finger, little. Ooh. I done flew one out to Spain to be in my domain and automata. Ooh. Dropped $3 on the rain, called it Bennett truck, little. Ooh. I was in the trap circle.